Marissazoe channel. Today I'm going to show you how to prepare beef soup. Okay, these are all the ingredients. Here I have around 1 kg of beef meat, and then I have mushroom, and then I have the orange skin. This dry, need to soak it, and then the mushroom also dry, so need to soak in the water. And then I have ginger, and then I have 2 tomatoes, and then here has carrot, and this one green carrot, this one big onion, and then I have 2 of potato. So I'm gonna to cut all of them. Okay guys, ingredient is cut off already, and then I need to boil this beef first. Here I boil water. The water is boiling, this for the beef, and then I have the big pot, so I want to boil the soup is inside here. Okay, for first step I want to boil this beef. No need too long, just maybe 1 minute I think is okay. Okay guys, this is enough, just only to take off the dirty. I want to fry the beef here before I put inside the big pot. Put the ginger. Mushroom. Orange skin. green carrot,